Security access. Well, this is definitely the wrong spot. Get in there. There's armor in there. Weird. Looks like there's a way to get in there, but I can't figure out how to get in there. Unless I can jump through that window. No? See, there's a health kit and armor. Oh, open maintenance hatch. There we go. That bar was in the way, it jumped on me. Shit! Yo, don't scare me, you fucker. Hold on. Oops. Let's see what you got for us. MartianBuddy.com. Dear reader enthusiast, you're being offered a one-time exclusive opportunity to become part of the most exciting subject in the solar system, radar technology. Please take this opportunity to save 20%. Off our normal prices. If you feel this is for you, please respond immediately. Martian Buddy, where you save. Request security access. Your request for communication security access is granted. Officers are now allowed to access level 2 security areas. Communications code cabinet is 246. Hereby request to share access and communications. As an officer, I feel this is needed, Sir Ben Wolf. Do you have a...
This is the audio log of Officer Ben Wolf, dated October 7th, 2145. Recent unauthorized transmissions have been uncovered in the off-site redundant log. These logging do not validate an unscheduled audit of significant activity. More investigating will be done to get to the bottom of this matter. Particularly interesting are transmission blocks D4560, DE3288, which have no links to base systems. More to follow.
Marine, I believe the source of the invasion was from the main portal here in Delta. After you send that transmission, get here as quickly as possible.
Oh, where are you going, little dude? Okay, whatever. What was the code again? Oops. 246. 246. What? Oops. Get your back, little dude. Sentry, you keep shooting me. feel like I miss stuff though. Because that little dude runs so fast, you can't look everywhere.
Computer system shows Swan and Campbell are still in the area. Watch out for them. And get that transmission sent.
I'm trying, dude. Oh, God. Look out. Rex. Oh. Rob Finch. No audio logs. Good. Quiz night. Finchy, don't forget we have Trivia Night. That Trivia Night is this Wednesday. Do yourself a favor and brush up your Shakespeare, mate. If we lose to those twits and admin again, we'll never hear the end of it, Prince. On your way home. Hey bro, Mom told me you're heading home in a week or so. I bet you can't wait for that, can ya? I've been pretty busy down here. Little Annie is almost 9 now. Can you believe that? Diane and I are thinking about one another soon. That's weird. We're gonna have to move into a double wide orbiter. Oh wow. Anyway, I won't keep you. See you soon, Flapper. Hey Keith, what's going on?
Established.
Marine, you hear me? Back off from that console. Do not call for reinforcements. We don't know what the hell is going on here, and until we do, this area remains under UAC control. Cancel that transmission.
Satellite connection established.
Yo, should I transmit the message or cancel it? I feel like I should transmit it, because I don't like the fucking bald fuck. Yo, fuck it. Fuck him.
You fool. You have no idea what you just did. If the creatures get hold of those ships, who knows what can happen. You might have endangered all of Earth. I'm going to Delta to stop this. Don't get naughty.
Transmission successful.
Yeah, go fuck yourself.
Excellent work, Marine. Reinforcements will be here soon. I'll wait for you here at Delta. Get here as quickly as possible.
Yeah, go fuck yourself, bald bastard. Can we go down to maintenance? Alright, cool.
Uh-huh.
Hold on. Wait, did we come from engineering the last time? I think we did. Yeah, we did, we did. Because we won. Did we? Hold on, let me backtrack. Thought we did, but I'm not sure anymore. Yeah, we did, we did. Okay. We had to, because I went up, I didn't go down. Oh wait, need to go to the garage, my bad. Wait, I thought that's what we're supposed to do. Return to lobby and head to the monorail station. Now, maybe we do need to go back to engineering then. That might be on the third floor. Yeah, it's on the third floor. What the fuck? You're not supposed to be there. Oh, it's unlocked already, okay. That's not good. Shit.
Ow.
Oh, relax. Piece of shit. Oh shit! Yo! Man, I forgot what those are called. Life over here, nice. Hmm. shit. Assault rifle ammo too. I heard you creeping up on me. I heard you. Oh shit. That sounds like a rocket launcher, dude. It's just... Oh, is it? I can't sell. Oh, it is. Damn. I think I hurt myself. Health kit. I expect you through the door at the same time as me.
Warning. Flow control system failure. Toxins identified. Execute cleanup procedure.
Touch me. Oh, excuse me. Shit. Let's watch this video, I guess.
Welcome to the UAC Maintenance Department. This video will provide you with the necessary tools and information to do your job efficiently and safely. A safe worker is a happy worker, and your safety is our number one priority at UAC. Observe all signs and follow all procedures to keep you and your coworkers out of harm's way. Cleanup is one of the most important aspects of what we do in maintenance. This phase of our job keeps everyone safe. And research has shown that working in a clean and toxic-free environment has a positive benefit on overall productivity. Power generation on Mars produces two byproducts, steam and green goo. We vent the steam all over the base through vents, floor grates, cleverly placed pipes, and pretty much any place else. The goo is a result of the MFS process reacting with core elements in the Martian soil. It is not radioactive, but it is quite toxic. Remove all toxic spills at once. Hazmat suits are the best way to protect yourself when a spill occurs. And if you happen to come in contact with the goo, report immediately to a medical station for a scrub down. After a few days in confinement, you should be ready to report back to work. Report any rule violations to your immediate supervisor. And don't forget to read your employee handbook for additional rules and information.
Oh, it's Nick Sadoy J's email. Henry Barnella, pump malfunction. Nicholas, I've redirected control for the main pump to the flow service terminal located behind the maintenance platform above this area. The main pump should crack or malfunction and could cause a spill. The only way to shut it down would be from there. Entry into the pump room would be too dangerous. If you have any questions, please see me. Thank you, Henry. Scott Johnson, Locked Armaments. Mr. said or whatever. I fear that the rumors I've been hearing might have actually come true. The other day, someone from my team was cleaning up a toxic spill in Delta, and they actually saw some sort of creature down there. He didn't know what it was, but it really did scare him, and he got us thinking, we can't be too careful. I locked up some aviation combat armor in the cabinet by the monorail airlock door in Sector 2. If you ever need to get the code, or get into it, the code is 483.
This is the audio log of Nicholas Edgeway, member of UAC Mars Hazmat Response Team, dated October 1st, 2145. We have concluded that the Martian atmosphere is wreaking havoc on the exhaust valve seals in the standard number 5 disposal drums. The engineers cannot explain the high level of contaminants in our internal atmosphere. The air scrubbers and filtration systems all seem to be operating at normal levels, yet a small layer of particulate is making it into the storage areas. That is what caused the lockdown yesterday. EAP Director Charles Hollis informs me that the personnel won't be harmed by these contaminants in the air, but we've seen that they do cause a corrosive reaction when introduced to the rubber compounds used in the storage systems. Effective immediately, all number 5 disposal drums must be locked away in at least a Class 2 rated transport medium. Assessment ends.
The hell am I? I fell, oh man, I'm all the way back here. Oh my god! Fuck you, buddy! Holy shit! Thought somebody was fucking creeping on me, but god Damn, man. Heard something. Shit. God damn! They took out half my fucking life! Fuck you! Spiders, please. Okay, we gotta kill this dude. Oh shit! Hit me with a rocket. Oh god. Anthony Garza, PBA. Mike Abrams' new rocket launcher. Tony, I'm sending you one of the new rocket launchers that we received from our Marines. Please take the surplus toxic barrels around the outside and blow them up. Try not to hurt yourself. The area damage is much larger than the previous rocket launcher models. Thank you, Michael Abrams. I put in a request for more rocket ammo. I didn't realize how many barrels we need destroyed. Thank you, Mr. Adams. Thank you for the rocket launcher, but I will need more than pre-installed 5 rockets for it. We have quite a few barrels here that need to be destroyed. I placed my money on the new weapons rack for now, and we'll begin destroying barrels once I have more ammo. Thank you, Tony. MartianBuddy.com, sleep away. Dear valued customer, are you tired often? Do you feel like you have less energy? Introducing new and unapproved sleep away pill. Now better than ever, the new sleep away pill will keep you feeling refreshed and going strong all day long. Visit for more information, visit MartianBuddy.com. No audio log, okay. So I haven't seen an ammo crate that the other dude was talking about yet. So I wonder if one of those are gonna be coming up soon. Die! Thank you. Here we go. Almost missed this. Sexy. Alright, let's go. Hold on, that concerns me. Because, I mean, we're leaving. But I still haven't found that ammo thing the dude was talking about. That concerns me. Is it blocked? I can't go back. Oh well, guess we missed one. Shit, the door is locked. Okay, we found an oxygen tank. Recycling sector. Okay.
making progress, are we? And in such a hurry to find us, to find me. There's no need to rush. I am everywhere, and everything here is mine. We thank you for alerting the fleet, for warning them. You're such a fool. They're racing here, racing to us, and we are waiting. Waiting into their worst nightmare. They will join my legion, and with their ships, I will bring this hell to Earth. You won't live to see it, and you will die long before you have a chance to warn them.
Okay, I think we're good. The PDA. Jeffrey Moen. No audio logs. Henry Valnara, pump malfunction. Jeff, the main waste process unit here in Sector 1 is running at a higher pressure level than it was rated for. I'm very concerned about the stability of the whole system. One fault or stress fracture in any of the lines could cause doom for the whole mechanism. This processing system here was never designed to process that much waste, but they keep shipping it to us. We urgently need a new pump here before this one fails. Thank you, Henry. Toxic waste storage. Mr. Moen, it's very important that you remember to store toxic waste barrels in their proper location. Having volatile substances so close to where people work is very dangerous, especially around doorways and narrow passages. If one of those barrels exploded, it could cause a lot of damage to someone. Someone might be seriously hurt or worse, killed. Please address this problem immediately, Brandon Bird. Oh, I don't think he addressed it very well. Why are you camping?
System offline. Toxicity level increasing.
There's nothing left for you but a slow death as your lungs fill with toxic gases.
Glad I transmitted for help. Fuck this bald motherfucker. Get off me!
Due to the threat of external contamination, hazard doors sealed.
Oh, here's a crate. Storage locker number 3.
Attention. Due to the threat of external contamination, hazard doors sealed.
43. Oh, there we go. Nice.
Escape me. Your soul will be mine.
Maybe.
Grade toxicity level detected.
Quit shooting rockets, you son of a bitch. Fucker.
Access suspended. Code orange.
Vent lethal gas.
Granted.
What the fuck are these? They're baby fly things. What the fuck are you? Fetus flies, get off me! Yo, can you quit spawning? Fucking die! Jesus Christ! Oh, shit. shit! Shit, there's two of them. Damn, they need these dudes, they're cool. God, holy shit, don't die! Oh, what the fuck? Sounds like a fucking Dark Souls death. Oh man, I'm tired. Ow, 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 ow. Freakiest sounds. They are not very weak to bullets.
Death will not be your end. Your soul will burn in hell forever.
Danger level red. Lethal toxicity level detected. Air scrubber 1 of 3 activated. Air scrubber
shit.
2 of 3 activated.
Shit, did I miss one?
Attention. Air pushing filtration system online. Ugh. Toxicity level decreasing.
Get off me! That was so close. Jesus. Alright. Scott Johnson, no audio files on the record. Email, Nicholas Sedgway, locked armaments. This is an excellent idea. We couldn't be too careful around here. Okay.
Torzu, Amiral Inokas. Rise, rise, Quas Mir Yalopan. There is no death for you.
Holy shit, that guy looks badass. Sam, I've completed repairs on door A32 today. It should open more smoothly. On a separate note, did you see those artifacts that the science team recently shipped into the Delta Complex? I don't know what they were, but I certainly don't like them being transported outside of cargo cars. It just creeps me out. Man. Knowing that we're working above some sort of alien ruins. Just the thought of what it might be lurking in those caves gives me shivers. I don't know, maybe I'm just overreacting, Jim. Carl Cullen, turret gun mounting bracket. Harding, I need you to check out the mounting brackets on the turret gun in security. They seem to be rattling when the turret moves, Carl. Thank you for repairing so quickly. I fixed the mounting brackets this morning. It was those damn Moxium bolts again. I really wish the UAC would find a better subcontractor. Wait, Sam.
This is the audio log of Engineer Sam Harding, dated April 5th, 2145. I have just completed repairs on the magnetic locks and have significantly reprogrammed the pressure sensors on the monorail systems. My fellow engineers and I are confident that the accident of last week will never happen again. The accident should never have happened in the first place. The internal sensors led the computers to believe that there was a vacuum inside the vehicle. Unfortunately, the computer decided that the only way to fix this pressure discrepancy was to open all doors in an attempt to equalize pressure with the outside. I'm going over 15,000 lines of code today. I can see no reason for this tragic event to have occurred. But somehow, the logs show the discrepancy is clear as day. Honestly, this looks to me like another case of a solid system going to hell in a handbasket. I'm confident that the layers of protection I added to the code today will prevent any such occurrences from happening again. I'm off to meet Engineer Jim Torbin at the access doors to the Delta Complex platform to try and troubleshoot a faulty track sensor that's been causing the door to stick.
Now leaving Environmental Reprocessing Center. Next stop, Site 2.
Who are you? What are you doing? I was waiting here on the train for my partner. He went to investigate what was going on, but he never came back. And now I don't know where he is. I don't know what the hell's going on, but I bet it has to do with those artifacts we were digging up at Site 2. I bet they're somehow connected with those things in the Delta Complex. The Delta Complex isn't safe. You're crazy.
Remember,
if you're going there.
Safety first.
Look,
please,
I don't
do
think this train is safe either. We don't know what's
protection
ahead.
In the event of an emergency stop, Marset,
I'm staying on the train until we get
safety
to Delta.
Have a nice
and
day.
You're on your own.
Now entering Site 2. Warning, airlock malfunction. Please contact engineering to facilitate repairs. Thank you, and have a nice day.
Oh my god! He just whipped my ass. Get off me. Jesus. Oh shit, spiders.
Destroy all who oppose me.
Gary Ross, no audio logs. Good, good, good. Total security, Mr. Ross. This is a quick note to remind you that new automated defense systems at Delta Labs entrance is fully operational. Please contact Delta Security for more questions. Airlock request. As you requested, Junction 5 Site 2 airlock code has been updated to A26 to allow you to manually override the automated rail sensor, allowing you to open any track doors. Site 2 engineering will be conducting a few tests in the J5 next week. Manually override the AALISS for these tests. Please contact and request, or please request the input code to be A26. Missed!
Engineering, please report to Site 2 access ramp. Airlock malfunction detected.
What?
Airlock security override enabled.
Did I miss a PDA thing somewhere? I wanna open that. Same. No. Yes, I missed one somewhere. Oops. I didn't read this one. Mr. Hollies, I'd like to report that the main tunnel passage to Site 2 has been sealed. I will transfer the door codes to Archaeological Division today. For practical purposes, the dig site is now closed for good. Thank you, Jan Bradley. Mr. Hollies, as you requested, I placed all the remaining ammunition from the security team station at Site 2 in cabinet storage cabinet 54, door code 142. Mr. Hollies, received a few artifacts from Site 2 without proper discovery and time and date on them. It's very difficult processing all these pieces when we don't know where or when they were uncovered. Please check your records and send your requested information back to me for artifacts 34. Okay, whatever.
This is the audio log of Charles Hollis, EAP Director, dated September 5th, 2145. In order to conserve current life support resources, effective October 1st, 2145, the Council has made a decision that all environment processors be brought offline in the general area of Site 2. Tomorrow, I will be sending out emails to all team leaders asking for an update on their asset relocation program to Site 3. We feel that we have unearthed enough usable material as it pertains to the project from Site 2, and choose to now devote resources in the exploration of Site 3. End log recording.
Thought that dude was supposed to stay in the train. Yes, this is his dead body. Damn, dude.
Now leaving Site 2. Next stop, Delta Complex.
Oh shit.
Engineering, please report to Delta Complex Access Ramp. Track sensor failure detected.
What time is it? 11:30? Alright, we can play a little longer, I guess. Damn, that shit crashed. Four bit sheep armor. Her gun and be installed the main entrance at Delta this is due to increased sensitive nature of experiments and security problems we recently had. Please ensure that your team members have the correct security clearance and are in the IFF database. We don't want a repeat of the problems we had when the guns were installed at Marine Command. Showdown code. Thanks, I freaking hate loaded guns with an automatic IFF. Guys, I've encoded the shutdown sequence for the turret guns into my PDA. You can use it. The security terminal now metal detectors if there are any problems with the guns. I'd rather have it offline than killing anyone. Thanks, Carl. Alright. Extra medical supplies. Carl, as the medical supervisor in the section of healing, it's my obligation to be proactive in regards to the safety, especially now that we have a turret gun in the high traffic areas. As a precaution, I've stocked medical supplies in the storage cabinet. It's adjacent to the security office. Both cabinet codes are 364. I hope we never need them. Lee Pomeroy, medical supervisor. Mounting brackets fixed. I fixed the mounting brackets this morning. It was a damn Maxim bolt again. But it ripped down all four. Additional security. Mr. Colon, we're going to be transporting a large specimen from Delta. Normally we wouldn't we would not be using the monorail, but we needed to get to the Phobos lab. This is our only option. The specimen will be sedated, however, given both the importance and the hazardous nature of it, we feel it's prudent to have an enhanced security presence. You and your men should be prepared with full armor and plasma guns. However, lethal force should only be used as a last resort. Bringing this thing alive through the teleporter costs 7 men their lives, and it would be a shame to waste that effort. Also, as you know, there are plenty of rumors about our specimens. I don't want this to get out of control. Information about this transport must be to only those that need to know what is in the container. Thank you for your cooperation in this.
Damn. Whatever they're transporting killed 7 people.
Destroy this!
Yo! That hurts!
Warning, automated turret guns online.
Shit.
Warning, automated turret guns online. Attention, automated turret guns offline.
No, get off me. You fucker! Delta Lab Sector 1. I think I'm gonna stop here tonight. Seems like a good stopping point. But thanks for watching, everybody. I'm gonna try and finish this tomorrow. I don't know how much is left. I don't know how long this game is since I've never played it before. But I should start this game around the same time, so it's dark tomorrow, so around 9 o'clock Central Standard Time. But thanks for watching, everybody.